10 years. For Camden.
Yeah. We used to say Doughboys fans were 8 to 80. Now we're going to have to say 8 to 109. Yeah. You sounded so great. Would you sing with us? Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling. Now who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and we'll have sunny weather. Happy trip to you till we meet up. Wherever you go, Dion and Randy, will you remember this historic evening at the Kessler?
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. It's been
great. And what a great audience.
Yes, absolutely.
Will you, Brother Dion and Brother Randy and Marek and ladies, also never forget all the great Doughboys that have gone on, Smokey Montgomery, Jerry Elliott, John Walden, Johnny Strong, the list goes on and on and on. Jim Boyd, hundreds of Light Crust Doughboys. And in this election year coming up, please never forget the most colorful governor in the history of the great state of Texas. W. Lee Happy Old Daniel himself. It was a night like this, real close to June. Pappy turned around to the Doughboys. Well, let me tell you a little bit first about, I don't think you knew this, Randy.
I know a lot.
It just came to me,
yeah.
Since it's kind of a historic evening. Did you know that Pappy Old Daniel was two-term governor of the state of Texas, United States Senator, and the only person in the history of the world, in the galaxy, that has ever, Pappy's angelic spirit is here. Pappy's the only person in the history of the universe to have defeated in any election, anytime, anywhere, Lyndon Baines Johnson.
And lived to tell about it.
These gospel guys like Randy are a little cynical, aren't they, about politicians? Well, it was in Oak Cliff, I think. It was a night like this, beautiful night, Kessler Theater, Oak Cliff, Texas. The Lions Club was in attendance. Dr. John Baker was practicing dentistry. Pappy looked to the Light Crust Doughboys and he said, Randy, won a 50-pound sack of flour, make a great big biscuit. Never do brag, but never do boast. Sing a song from coast to coast.
We're like the snow balls from Curtisville.
Like some thing is about to sit right down and drop a line.
To like the snow balls from Curtisville.
Well, I declare, we'll get there. And if we have sometime to spare, somewhere, sometime when we're down the way, we'll drop in and spend the day with
Light Crust Doughboys from Burlesville.
Woo! Well, I know it's real late for anybody over 105. It's the midnight hour. We're not going to do but just one more song for you. But would you let us do one more song? We haven't done this before with Marek. So I believe in just kind of throwing to the refiner's fire. And Mark's already perspiring up a storm. He's got his violin. For Mark.
As Jim
Dion Pride said about Pappy O'Daniel, if you want us back at the Kessler, drop the Kessler a card or a letter, or send him a little barrel that says, flour, not pork, and we'll be right back. We'll see everybody in the lobby. Thank you. God bless you, the Light Crust Doughboys, forever.